What is up guys, welcome to software learning. So today in this video I am going to show you how to remove white color background in your of your photo in using Photoshop. So let's get started. So first of all you need you have a photo which have a white background. So first import this picture to your Photoshop. So I am opening my picture and here I have a picture of white background. So I want to remove the white background. So first unlock the layer by double click on it and now simply drag and drop on this file to make a duplicate of your original layer. So simply select your copied layer and simply here select the magic wand tool. So I am select this. Now I am going to click on this white color. So here you can see that my white color background are selected. So I want to remove this. So simply I click on this and unhide this and simply press delete button. So here you can see that our white background is removed. So in this way you can remove the white background of your pictures. So simply press Ctrl D to deselect and save this file as PNG. So I hope you like this video. If you like this video, thumbs up and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching.